I believe newspapers are great mental shapers. My steel industry is dependent on them, really.
Just you call the news and we'll tell all the news from coast to coast and from border to border.
Yes, but some news can be made to order. Oh, the press, the press, the freedom of the press. They'll never take away the freedom of the press. We must be free to say whatever's on our chest. With a hey diddle dee and a ho nanny no, for whichever side will pay the best.